So what's the big deal about Zantac? In the last 12 months, it's been discovered that Zantac, a product that's been on the market for 30 years, contains a carcinogen, a cancer-causing agent that could be harmful to the health of you and your loved ones. If you're taking Zantac, stop. If you're taking Zantac long-term, talk to your doctor about your health. It's important.